I've always wanted two things in life: hair long enough to blow in the wind, and winning a cookie-eating contest. Tune in Sunday for Today in Iowa's annual Girl Scout Cookie Eating Contest. The show begins at 8.